is now clear to me that any literary merit I have is confined to dream life, strange shadows, cosmic outsides. I have no illusions concerning the precarious status of my tales and do not expect to become a serious competitor of my favorite